Hello, scientific writers. Today I would like to give you a few technical writing tips. We're going to talk about some problems with writing style that add unnecessary length either to your sentences or to your paragraphs. Being concise is very hard for a lot of writers. How do you do it? These are some tips that will help you make your sentences and paragraphs more concise. The first one is more than one idea per sentence. This is going to make your sentences too long and not very readable. So when you find that you have more than one idea per sentence, break it up into two sentences. Secondly, wordiness. Can you say things more directly? Or are you committing circumlocution, talking around the problem instead of going directly to it? Third, do you have words that are redundant or repetitive? Look for those, find them, and cut them. Fourth, statements of the obvious or unnecessary explanation. Is this something that you're just putting in for filler? Do the readers already know this? Take it out. Fifth, metadiscourse and overview sentences. Telling the readers what you're going to tell them before you tell them, and then telling them what you told them. You don't need to do this. Just tell them. So metadiscourse is talking about what you're going to talk about. Unnecessary qualification. Are you using weasel words? Are you going back and forth and saying, perhaps it might be this way? It's better to write with certainty. Passive verbs and passive voice make sentences longer and harder to read, so change it to active voice most of the time. Using third person instead of first person goes hand in hand with passive voice. It's okay to use first person in modern scientific writing. People that tell you it's not okay need to go and check the literature and see that it's done all the time. And finally, including irrelevant material in your writing. Find that irrelevant material, stay on focus, stay on task, take out that irrelevant stuff and make it shorter. All right, I hope these tips were helpful. I'll see you next time and happy writing.